Download this completely free audio to reassure your pet and free it from anxiety. Download the complete collection, which you will easily get the link below in the description of this video. We only have a few copies available. Download your copy now below in the description of this video. Subscribe to our channel to learn more about health, diet and nutrition in the care of your pet. Subscribe and activate the notification campaign to receive much more valuable content. Subscribe now. What is the daily amount of food my dog should eat? Keeping our dog at his ideal weight is an essential factor in avoiding health problems. If we overfeed our pet, it will get fat and be predisposed to suffer from joint disorders, diabetes or other pathologies. That is why it is important that we control the amount of feed you should eat each day. But how do we know what ration to give him? Let's look into the world of dog nutrition to find out how much our dog should eat. Correct nutrition is that which provides the dog with all the nutrients it needs in the right amount and enough energy to maintain its body functions, digestion, breathing, etc., and carry out its daily activities. What nutrients does a dog need? There are five types of nutrients that are necessary for the proper functioning of a dog's body. Proteins. Carbohydrates or sugars. Lipids or fats. Vitamins. Minerals. Water is essential for life, however, it does not fall under the heading of nutrients. What amount of nutrients does a dog need? A dog should consume a minimum amount of each of these nutrients on a daily basis so that his nutritional needs are met. This amount is known as the RDI, recommended daily intake. The RDI is the level of intake of a nutrient that appears to be adequate to meet the nutritional needs of nearly all healthy dogs. Pet food manufacturers formulate the feed in such a way that by eating the established ration on the package, the RDI of all the nutrients is ensured. Feed that is labeled as complete dog food covers all the nutritional needs of the animal for which it is intended. So there is no need to supplement them with anything. In addition, the labeling of feed should specify the type of dog for which it is intended, especially the age. There are puppy foods, adult foods and senior dog foods, and their composition is different because nutritional needs vary at each stage of life. How much energy does a dog need at rest? The energy, or calories, that a dog needs to perform its basic body functions is known as the GER, gentle energy expenditure. This would be the energy you spend for being at rest. The resting energy expenditure can be determined with a mathematical formula by knowing the weight of the animal. GER equals 30x body weight, kg, plus 70. How much energy does a dog need for its daily activity? Dogs are not always at rest, and require energy to perform other activities such as walking, playing, running. The amount of energy needed to cover the total activity of the pit is known as REM, maintenance energy requirement. The REM varies according to the age, activity level and physiological state of the animal, if it is pregnant, castrated, sick. There are formulas that allow us to calculate the average needs of each type of dog, but we must remember that the individual requirements of an animal can vary significantly from general estimates. Puppy up to 4 months, REM equals 3x GER. Puppy from 4 months to adult, REM equals 2x GER. Unsterilized adult, REM equals 1.8x GER. Sterilized adult, MER equals 1.6x GER. Active dogs, REM equals 2.5x GER. Inactive dogs, REM equals 1.2-1.4x GER. How much energy is in each food? The nutrients that provide energy are fats, sugars and proteins. 1 gram of fat provides 9 kilocalories. 1 gram of carbohydrates provides 4 kilocalories. 1 gram of protein provides 4 kilocalories. Knowing the proportion in which each nutrient is found in the food and applying this data on caloric content per nutrient, it is possible to estimate the energy contained in a feed per 100 grams. By knowing the energy content of the food and the amount of energy a dog needs, you can determine how much feed it should eat. How much food should a dog eat? Feed manufacturers make even more complex calculations and perform a series of feeding tests on the animals to more precisely determine the ration that ensures adequate nutrition. For this reason, it is advisable to follow the manufacturer's instructions to set the amount our dog should eat. However, we have mentioned that there are individual variations, so it may be necessary to make small adjustments to this recommended ration depending on the characteristics of each individual dog. How do we know if our dog is eating the right amount? The best way to know if our dog is getting the amount of energy he needs is to assess his body condition and control his weight. If we overfeed our dog, that is, give him more energy than he needs, that excess energy will be transformed into fat and he will get fat. If we don't feed him enough, he will use his fat reserves to get the energy he needs and the dog will lose weight. When a dog receives a level of energy appropriate to its needs, it will be maintained at its optimal weight. The vet is the one who can best confirm the ideal weight of our dog, so if you notice any changes in your pet's weight, you should go to the vet to see if any adjustments need to be made to his diet. Recommended daily amount of food for a puppy. Puppy foods contain many more nutrients than adult dog foods because they are in full development, and it is absolutely necessary to meet all their nutritional demands so that they grow up without deficiencies. Generally, we can find the daily amount of food for a puppy in the manufacturer's packaging, classified as puppy or junior. But if you're unsure or if it's not indicated, you can follow these amounts and increase them if your puppy loses weight or decrease them if he gets too fat. Puppies up to 4 months, 2.5% of their body weight. Puppies over 4 months old, 1.8% of their body weight. Recommended daily amount of food for an adult dog. With adult dogs, we must be even more precise, since depending on their habits, we will have to use a high energy feed or a maintenance feed. In this way, we can cover your caloric expenditure without you losing or gaining weight. You will find the recommended quantities on each manufacturer's packaging, but you can get an idea by following these instructions. Adult dogs with normal activity, 1.6% of their body weight. Adult dogs with reduced activity, 1.4% of their body weight. Remember to divide his daily ration into several servings, to avoid overworking his stomach with a large intake of food. And working dogs will need a specific high-energy diet, while the older ones will need a senior or low-calorie diet.